Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to another video about using DaVinci Resolve. In today's video, we will talk about a new video platform called IGTV from Instagram, which is this one here. So how to get your content into this vertical format, and how can you do that quick and easy in DaVinci Resolve? So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Let's go to the editing suite. So here we are back in DaVinci Resolve, and the first thing we need to do is to start a new project. And we can do that by just clicking here or starting a new project from down at the bottom. So first off, we'll need to go to our project settings. And let's go down here and click that. So let's start by, since this is vertical video, we need to flip the numbers. That simply means that we are going to type here instead of 19 by 20, we are going to write 1080. And then here, of course, we're going to write 1920. And also we can go down and change our frame rate to 30. I think that should work in IGTV. And that's all we need for now. So here we have our square or our IGTV sized video. So let's just go here and let's get some media into our new project. So let's just see if I can find some. So let's take one of the old tutorials and do something with those. Let's just see if I can find them. Should be around here. Let's see, there at the desktop and where are they? Right up here, of course. So let's take the first episode and let's just drag that down to the timeline. As you see here, it's a 24 frames per second clip. And it's asking me if I want to change the frame rate. And I do not want to do that at all. I don't want to change the frame rate because I've already set it to 30. So it'll be just fine. So let's go to the editing tab and let's go media pool and let's just drag down the footage. And as you can see now, it doesn't fit inside of this format, of course. So to change that, we'll go down here and click this icon and we'll go down to the scaling options and change this to scale with crop and say okay and save. So now it has simply scaled our image to fit the screen. So of course we can do something about that as well, because if we go to the inspector here, we can then fit our image inside of this frame here. So let's do that, go to the inspector and let's try to fit it in. So if you scale it down, of course, you can see that this is the whole image. And the idea is to kind of make it fit inside of this frame. So let's just move it in a bit. I think you have to figure out a way of making this work. I think this is kind of useful if you want to have your videos out to more people to be on this platform. You have to make your footage fit into this vertical aspect ratio, which IGTV is in. As I'm doing here, I try to take my tutorials and make those fit into this format. I think it's a new way of being creative with your videos. So before I start rambling about this, I think there's a lot of great ways to be creative inside of this space. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. And if you want to see how the tutorials actually look on IGTV, please jump on IGTV and find Duke Denver Film there. So I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on our channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.